talk about what it means to be a Panther. You know, it's early in the season, you got a bunch of new guys on the team, and you're able to hold these guys together and lead them to a win.
Neil Walker really only returning players that played last year. You know, we preached in the offseason just standing the way we want to stay on the court. Playing hard, really. Just getting better. And winning early on in the season. Last year, I think we were 1-1. We lost our first one to Kikuta. And that put us in a hole at the beginning of the season. So we know, you know, to a good start. 2-0 is good. Got practice tomorrow, take care of Danny on Tuesday. You know, just go from there.
Talk about Deshaun's effort on the glass tonight.
Oh, he played so hard. That's all, man. Like, he just plays so hard in practice. He plays hard every possession he plays. He got a little edge to him. Got a little feistiness to him, which Coach Breon likes. And, he just came in, fit in real well. Some of the just plays real hard. That's he brought the real piece that we need to lose in Joe Gilbert last year. So he brought that little piece in the paint that we need.
Seeing in the first half, you scored in streaks. You had, seven of the first 9 points, and then the second half, you scored. You went on like a 6-0 run on yourself. Talk about, you know, how you're able to charge up so fast.
Well, really, Coach Breon told me and Rocky we have to be leaders, really by setting an example. And I know sometimes we get stagnant on offense, stand around. So really just try to make a play and get us to a good start, like at the beginning of the game. That 7-1, like 2 layups and a 3. So just try to get up to a good start. And really just lead us throughout the game.
Talk about the team defense on the block. How we're able to hold them to like 6 of 19 shooting.
Oh, collectively as a group, that was a good defensive effort. Rock was really the main guarding, but people like Ricky, Jay Sean, Corey, Carlos, Milky were just pitching in on the help. Really, we're focused on the help. We know he scores in bunches. So we just had to collapse on him and make some other guys score. Did a good job.
Got some football guys on this team. Y'all have to bring that same mentality to the floor.
Yeah, Ricky brings that aggressiveness, the edge of practice that we need, the edge of the game that we need. He played a lot of minutes. And he's really a new guy to the program, so he just brings that physicality that like Joe Goodwin had last year, Javon had last year. So he's helps in the paint. We just all try to play a role.